Hey guys, here we have an ordinary pack of cards. Let's give them a really good mix by cutting the cards and say stop whenever you're ready for me to stop. Do you know, every time I play cards, one of the questions I get asked most frequently is, can I cut to four of a kind? So let's give it a test and see if we can cut to four of a kind. Okay, you happy with that then? Okay, so now we've got ripples of the cards and turned half of the pack upside down. So now half of the pack is face up and half is face down. So now let's cut to the first card. And the first card is the Queen of Hearts. That's a good start. Okay, let's put the Queen of Hearts down and go for the second card. Remember, we're trying to cut to four of a kind. So here we go again for the second cut. We riffle the cards and cut the cards to find the Queen of Spades. Cool, we've got two queens now. So we're doing well so far. Let's put the Queen of Spades down and let's try and cut the third card. Riffle the cards, cut the cards, and here we go. We have the third card as the Queen of Clubs. We're doing really well now. So finally, let's put Queen of Spades down and try and cut the fourth card. Looks like the cat's in the bag. So here we go. We riffle the cards, cut the cards, and what the hell? We've got the four of diamonds. We haven't got a queen as a fourth card. What's gone wrong? Well, I did cut to three of a kind. But check this out. What about if I was to put the four of diamonds onto the three queens and it turned into a queen magically to get four of a kind? Bosh. Nah, that didn't work. Well, how about this? What if we rubbed the four of diamonds onto the queens? Would that turn into a queen? No, that didn't work. Okay, let's try something even more miraculous. What about if we take the other three queens, the other three cards, and rub them onto the four? And what if they all turned into four of a kind? Wouldn't that be brilliant? Would that be truly magic? Okay, let's have a look. What have we got? Four of a kind. We've got the four of diamonds. We've got the four of hearts. Four of spades and four of clubs. Don't watch that. That's JC Fly Magic. Oh, chakate! Bale, bale! So now, I can answer anyone this question that I can cut to four of a kind, as I've done here. But what about the deck? The deck was half face up and half face down. If you look at the deck now, all the cards have magically transformed themselves into face up cards. One way. And there are four, one, two, three, four face down cards in the center of the pack. Again, the rest of the cards are all face up. So our ordinary deck, no longer are the cards cut into face up and face down. So we'll take the four cards that were faced the wrong way and look to reveal the four queens we had seen earlier. Ki jadoo karta hai yaar!